Welcome to Shelter Research Station, Greenland. Shelter is an almost entirely self-sufficient installation, built in the 70s to further serve the purposes of the archaic elevated caste in their pursuit and defense of ancient knowledge. As a new member of the facility, there are some basic rules you should be aware of in order to be useful to the archaic. Shelter provides living facilities, including a mess hall, gymnasium, and medical bay, in addition to the stipulated array of laboratories, chemical and biological, workstations, excavation equipment, and security. Please use the former at your leisure, but expect to be assigned to the latter with a moment's notice. Second, due to the nature of our work here, should you feel in any way ill, lightheaded, or otherwise mentally incapacitated, do not report to the medical facility. Fasten yourself securely to whatever solid object may be available, attempt to seal all connecting doors, and await retrieval by our trained professionals. In a worst-case scenario, be prepared to swallow your personal cyanide capsule, which will be issued after this briefing. The Archaic hates to lose its treasured staff, but it may be for the good of the operation. We know you will enjoy your work with us.
I'm sorry. devices. Well, thanks for the help. I'm having an existential nightmare, and you can't even say a word.
you look like you've crawled through a sewer to get here. I suppose I'm flattered. Hi, I'm Amabel. Amabel Swanson, and I suppose I'll be your guide for the day. Hello? Can you hear me? I think the transmission's only one way. I've got a webcam. Pull a silly face if you can hear me. Oh, very attractive. Okay, we're on. There's some things you need to know.
Sure. Whatever you say, lady.
We released a virus. It wiped us out. 3 weeks ago, we tried to get out through the mines, but it didn't work the way we'd planned. I think one of the Inuit workers made it, but others were taken. Some panicked and got lost. I ran, and when I stopped, I was on my own. Oh, and another symptom is deja vu. The only chance we have is a man called Howard. He said he'd found a solution to the virus. His vitals last registered in the library, but only members of the organization have access. I'm still seeing a few life signs in the residential quarter. You need to find a survivor and get through into the library. Oh, and look out for our medical guy, Richard Emanis. He was acting strangely when I last saw him. What else don't you know? Let's see. Watch out for signs of infection.
Present and accounted for.
Did you say something? Look, the symptoms we know about are paranoia and aural distortion. Oh, and another symptom is deja vu.
Enough already. My sides are splitting.
Well, I think that's everything you need to know. I'm sending over some research on the virus, and I'll get some doors open for you. Maybe now we can shoot the shit.
We must continue to share this brain space. I think I should have a name. Strange. So rare an opportunity to select one's own nomenclature. And yet, I find myself at a loss. Any ideas, monkey? So much storage in this mind of yours. Did you realize you got an entire section in here devoted to film titles? 3,103 and a half films you've seen? You only got the first half of It's a Wonderful Life in here. Huh, how does it end? Now I'll never know. You know, Clarence, that's not a bad handle. I am something of a guardian angel. There's something about a rusty saw that just makes me purr. Had a tetanus jab recently?
What was that? Nothing.
Look here. It seems, yeah, the visual cortex of this monkey is certainly of a simplistic design. If I can just... There, you see? It's like molding clay. Hate to interrupt you while you're showing off your logical problem solving. Let me put it more simply. You see what I want you to see. Well, it won't work if you move around, will it? You can't look up the magician's sleeve.
Thank you.
I'm not you. I'm part of something larger. We are nothing. We are a mistake. I need to rejoin them. Release me. Let me out. This is not right. I should be with them. I am them. There should be no I. Yet, this is not the first time. Another was infected. Red. He so wanted to, but we would not let him die. Did he call us a disease? Which isn't saying much.